Holding this camp is a lost cause. We would be better off preserving Zarbenzet, not being butchered by cultists and rotting in the bog. We've retrieved most of the dead, but some personal effects were missing. Prayer amulets. Those cultists pillage the bodies and wear them now, mocking our crusade. I want them returned and the thieves eradicated. But the remaining garrison is my priority. Please help with this. I will have these amulets returned to Zarbenzet. If only they were the last to fall. Here is payment for your service. I know mercenaries don't work for free.